Reshape in record time by combining strength training and cardio drills to blast fat and build calorie-burning muscles. This is Endurance One. I brought my friends along with me today. Follow Maurice for any modifications, and for the evolved exercises, follow Jacqueline. I'm your trainer. Let's get started. All right, let's warm up those muscles and joints with some arm circles first. So circle, adding some breath to the movement. You know, no matter if you just woke up, or you had your whole work day, let's add some length and strength to that body. Circle it the other way. Open up through the chest now. Standing nice and tall, starting to ground yourself, feeling that pressure down into the heels. Kind of like you're taking a back swim here. Last one, each side. Great. Folded chair press. So walk your legs a little wider than hip distance. We're gonna take a soft bend first and then forward fold. Lower down into a squat. Lift up into a chair and press. So we get a nice stretch and blood flow. Squat, warm it up. Warming up through the back. Lift up. Lower, and your flexibility might be here today, that's fine. Lift up, press. One more time, lower, bend. Lift up, hold here for a second, and press. Walking plank, so come to the back edge of your mat. Go ahead and roll down, opening up through your spine, a little decompression here, and then walk your hands out to a plank. Come on with me. Just our warm up here. So Maurice is gonna come down to his knees for his modification. We're gonna take a walking plank. So walk your hand over, meet it, back to the middle, walk it to the other direction. Planks are some of the best core work, and core meaning inner thighs, abdominals, oblique, lower back, hamstring. That's a full core, not just that six pack abs. So even if you only have 20 seconds in your day, just go down, get into a plank, need a little warm up on your lunch break, get that brain working. Last one, guys, hit this plank. Walk your hands back, head down, roll up one vertebrae at a time. Now let's get that heart rate up. This is strength and cardio after all. So bring your fists in front of you, let's do some jacks. Now we're gonna add arm pulling back, pull back. I love this one, open it up through the chest. I hear Maurice breathing, and that's good. He's getting into his breath. It's gonna help power him through these plyometric sessions. Get that blood flow moving, oxygen moving. Last three, two, and one. All right, so we have a couple circuits here. You're gonna watch me first, and then we're gonna do it. So watch this first. We have a sumo side reach. Come down into a sumo squat, turned out slightly. Hands in front of the knees, lower down to one side, up, and notice how my chest stays up nice and high, down to the other side. You ready? You guys ready? Go ahead and come down to your sumo squat. Jacqueline's ready back there. Lower down, hands in front of thighs, lower to one side, and lift. Now Maurice, based on the flexibility, is gonna stay up a little higher. Jacqueline's gonna go down a little lower. She's a dance backup. You know, from the time of child, she's been dancing, which creates a lot of flexibility. So, one day, we'll all get there. Lower, lift, lower, lift. Core is in, tailbone slightly tucked underneath you. Lower, last one, lift. Stay there. I want you to feel that burn. I'm gonna show you the next move. Toes face forward, squat, heel clap. You jump up, clap, and come on down. Simple enough, you guys ready? Here we go, three, two, one. Clap and down. Check out the modification. Maurice is still jumping up just as high as Jacqueline, but he's just not clapping the feet together. And maybe every five or so, he starts to add a little clap. Jacqueline's pumping her arms up and down, getting it going. She's not only using the hamstrings, the glutes there, but she's powering through those inner thighs, one of those trouble zones for people. Last two, last one, good. Guess what, we just do it again. That's why it's endurance. Let's get down, arms open, we'll get a break after this. Go ahead, let's reach, and up, reach, and up. So keep the length instead of trying to go for the floor. If you want a little more challenge, get a little lower in your thighs, only if you have happy knees. Good. Any low back issues, if you have a tight low back, this is actually great. It's stretching out through the side waist. As you're working, last one each side. What do we have next? Our plyometric session. Here we go. Turn the toes forward. 3, 2, 1, and go. Up and down. Up and down. Use those arms just like Jacqueline was doing last time. Going to help propel you up. Landing like a cat. Nice and soft. Check it out. He's still pumping. All right, add a heel clap. Next one. Good job. All right, back to your modification. Nice work, Maurice. Good, last 3, 2, and 1. Take a rest, shake it out, recover. We want that heart rate up, lower it down slightly so that you're burning calories even while you're sleeping after this workout. All right, next one is the wave. Watch me. You're gonna come down to a plank. It's a forearm press. You lower, lower, lift, lower, lower, lift. Just alternating arms. All right, guys, come on down. Come on down to your mat. Here we go, you set up, legs long or modification like Maurice, on your knees and let's go. Lower, lower, lift. Lower, lower, lift. You know, planks, some of the best exercises that you can do. You have 20 seconds in a day. You go, you do your plank, it warms up your back, your low back, your hamstrings, your abdominals, your chest, your arms. Right? Even if you have like a break, a lunch break, do that for a minute. Hold, get your brain pumping, get you ready for work again. Last one, you're looking great, Maurice. And come on up, lower down to your knees. I'm gonna show you the next exercise, a mountain climber. So you're just pulling the knees in. That's it, you guys ready? Here we go, pumping up that heart rate. So up and then start to pull the knees in. You're gonna take it at your own pace. Maurice has his toes tapping. And he's going a little slower. Jacqueline and I are really picking up the pace. Good, inhale, exhale. Inhale, biggest mistake I see is when the pace gets picked up, people don't breathe. They start doing the fast breath. You have slow breath to feel fast muscles. Last 3, 2, 1, lower back to a child's pose. Here's your recovery for a moment. Come back forward, here we go. Forearm press, find your variation, and let's go. Lower, lower, lift. Lower, lower, lift. So, try not to keep your bum too high. If you feel like your bum's up here, I want you to drop your knees. If your bum's a little too low, on my back, man. So really find the thighs, tuck the tailbone, nice long spine. One more. Hold right into mountain climbers. Here we go. And pull. 3, 4. If you want, you could add a little twist this time. Add a variation. This evolution, it just never gets boring. We always give you something to challenge yourself here. You can do this over and over again. Constantly evolving. Pull that knee in nice and deep. Try and get it all the way to the arm. Come on, Jacqueline. Last 3, 2, 1. Woo. Walk those hands back. Let's get you off the arms. Come on up. I'll demonstrate the next exercise. You guys recover back there. Catch your breath. Squat push kick. So starting to squat. Come on back to a lunge. Push back. Let me just show one more time. Squat to the side. Back to the lunge. Push and back. You guys ready? Let's take this leg into our squat first. You ready? Here we go. Step back. Press. Back, squat, a little faster now. Back, press, back, back. You can always take it slower. Sometimes that's a little harder on the stability that we're working right here. We're just working these glutes in all different directions. Out on both, back. Now this one's pressing. You're gonna have one terrific rear view.